Your muffin is remarkably velvety.
It's true. I think we both assumed, and I think wrongfully, that a baker of your generation might tend towards a more dry or crusty muffin.
Well, that's true. Many bakers from my era have dry or even yeasty muffins.
A yeasty muffin can really ruin your whole day.